ignition is done. For the year, so I just want to thank all of you for being here. I want to thank all the bands that played, everyone who's a part of Salt for booking it in this beautiful space for having us. It means the world to us to be here, and Amherst continues to inspire me every time I come here. There's nothing better than being part of a show where every single band is super diverse and unique and inspiring and wonderful, and I just want to thank all of you for being yourselves and for being a part of the show. You all inspire me so much, so thank all of you. I don't know where my German went, but you're more than welcome to come as close as you want or as far away as you want. I don't care. I want you to be comfortable and I want you to have fun.
Thank you. consensual raunchiness in a sexual way. I mean, being raunchy with your personality and yourself and like just in a confident way, fucking around. But if you're gonna make out with someone and you're gonna have sex with them, get consent and have a wonderful time and treat each other with respect and communicate. Wario. us on tour, and my friend Andy had to come down and meet my dad and do a PowerPoint presentation on why I could go on tour and why I should go on tour. And so now that we met Amp here and Megan and Will and everyone, and I've played the flywheel a couple times, and I just want to shout out to everyone that books shows, especially when you're in a band and you're working jobs on the side or going to school. It's fucking hard and it's really time consuming. I just want to thank you a million times during our set because we really, really appreciate it. And I hope everyone here appreciates it.
Thank you.
to summarize the rest of our set, it's about loving yourself and taking time for you. If you're in a position where you're really fucking stoked on you, I am so stoked for you, and I congratulate you, and keep doing what you're doing. And wait, you have a responsibility, because if you're in that spot where you're fucking like, I love what I'm doing, I'm really confident, I'm surrounding myself with dope-ass people. If you have friends that aren't in that spot, it's up to you to help them and support them and get them in the same place that you are and help them realize that they are worth everything amazing and that they are loved and they are beautiful. And if you're one of those people that's not feeling quite there yet, please, please take some time for you and just change what you can and just little by little, you know, take time for you and just feel yourself. Because once you do, you can surround yourself with the coolest people, because you're going to be attracting the most loving people into your life. So that is basically the gist of all our songs. I hope that resonates with you. girl again. This is really awesome. Second show of our fall tour, the East Coast Midwest, and probably the last tour on this record. The new record, Break, is coming out 2016, so we've been playing a bunch of songs from there. And this song is called Doreen. It's from my most badass friend, who is a social worker, and she works harder than any person I know. Me and her have been waiting tables forever, and one day we got drunk after work and decided that we are going to quit our jobs eventually and do what we want to do, and I did it however long later, and yeah, thank you. And if you're in a position to follow your dreams and like do whatever you want, even though it's financially absolutely terrifying, I know not everyone has that luxury of doing that, but if you're able to like really pursue what you love, please, please do it. And if you have friends doing it and having a hard time, support them. Doing what you love is really great, but it can be really terrifying. This is for Doreen.
Yeah.
fighting them on the